I don't think either of them would challenge them this season, because I think Liverpool will do that, but I think Chelsea are more equipped. I think that Arsenal are in a massive phase of transition, and we've got to give the manager the time to be able to implement his style and his philosophy into the way these players are going to play, because they've been used to a different way of playing.